have a number of individuals from our in the community who will come and sit on the stairs of the church. And I didn't quite understand what they were doing at first. And so I asked the one of the secretaries, is like, why are these people sitting on the steps? He says, Pastor, they're using the Wi-Fi. When we started development of this park, I was like, what can we do that's gonna be really different? And so in the process of us upgrading our own systems in the church, we decided to put boosters on that would allow for this to be a Wi-Fi park so that individuals in the community who could come and sit in this park, look at this great mural, and also feel a sense of peace. We purchased a lot of property through the church for development. Through the efforts of great partnerships with Service Master and Urban Art Commissions and Lehman Roberts, we've been able to obtain now a wonderful, wonderful mural that truly tells a great story of South Memphis.
I was one of the people that applied for this Blight Out program with the Urban Art Commission. And I submitted a design, and Service Master pretty much handpicked my design for this location. When it comes to creating a design, it's important to be relevant and to connect with the neighborhood.
There was a sketch done on the side of the building, but there was no artist, and so I had no clue as to who the artist was. To my surprise, when I arrived, and there was a young man who was actually on a ladder, Jamon, is that you? And he was like, Mr. Brown.
Seeing someone who saw something in me long ago, and we crossed paths again, and it's like we never missed each other.
The joy was that I could see a young man who was my work study student at Lemoyne. I was able to introduce him to how to get out front of people and talk about his painting, talk about his artwork.
It's still the same bond there, still the same friendship. I had a little anxiety going through me. I was just like, why is 150 people out here trying to paint? Everybody was so excited, and it was just all positive energy and just love, you know. And then it was well organized through Service Master, so they had people that knew how to deal with the large groups. So basically all I did was, you know, kind of label the base colors that I wanted done, and they came in to do fill-ins.
My hope is that through this community development, that we will be able to bring a sense of hope to a community that has for so long struggled and for so long gone without.